You are a natural healer. Coupled with your intuition, keen mind, and inner guidance, you possess the gift of being able to figure out exactly what is bothering someone, and then help them resolve the issue. The key to this, however, is that your own life is in balance. If at any point your environment becomes a place of disharmony, you can experience some big setbacks in life. You have a very powerful mind that always knows what's best for you, but you don't always follow that guidance. If you put your mind to something you can accomplish, you'll learn just about anything. Your intuition is so strong at times, you could almost consider yourself psychic. You have no one to blame but yourself if your career isn't successful. You have a hard time with change, but in all actuality, change is sometimes really good for you. You always realize this after you've gone through the transformation. You are a humanitarian, so the more you share with your community, the more you are rewarded. Marriage and intimate relationships are your best teachers in life. They always seem to take you from one level to the next in your personal growth. Work always seems to take center stage over marriage, but if you had it any other way, you might run into serious problems. Your life seems to go through cycles. You commit to something, then you go through a period of stagnation, after that a period of restlessness, which is then followed up with a very healthy transformation. You sacrifice a lot for your family. You always seem to be caught in the middle of all of the family disputes, mainly because you are just the person to figure things out for them. You have a very balancing energy about you when it comes to family politics. And this seems to encompass finances, work, play, emotional entanglements and so on. In addition to all of this, you have an artistic talent that can't be denied. You have a true appreciation for all things of beauty. You can also be connected with the healing arts on some levels. If you weren't so busy handling family situations, you could probably devote more time to various healing modalities. You have to walk a very thin line when it comes to giving, because this can sometimes lead to you giving too much of your time and energy, something you may not see returned to you equally. This can lead to you feeling taken advantage of. Always keep a healthy balance of how much you give others, and how much you take in. Create healthy boundaries and know your limits. You are also very responsible when it comes to paying your debts. You like to be appreciated. The key to a successful life is to focus on your healing abilities. It'll help both you and others tremendously. You are a good friend and a faithful companion. Since you were born under the astrological sign of Gemini, you can be inquisitive, affectionate, open-minded, perceptive, objective, clever and witty, eloquent, cheerful, kind, charming, versatile, savvy, imaginative, generous, inventive, adaptable and communicative. But you can also be restless, nervous and tense, fickle, two-faced, nosy, quickly bored, argumentative, manipulative and indecisive. Here are some suggestions on how you can bring positive change into your life. Focus then commit. Follow through on everything, trust even when it's not easy. Look at the big picture, stop putting things off, it's now or never for God's sake. Relax. Mind your own bloody business and for once in your life make a decision, and most importantly learn to love yourself and others unconditionally.